This is the Chimera. Please respond.
Oh, hey, Nat. Since Roy brought up all the power cores needed for the Chimera, I figured he could stay up there and help outfit you all as needed. We can repurpose another aimbot to take his place here at the anthill.
Nat, I'm about to talk to Monica.
She's gonna try to manipulate you. You know that, right?
I think I know Monica well.
No, you don't. There are 1,000 Monicas. She switches them like masks when she needs to.
Yeah.
Look, all I'm saying is if you go in there with expectations, she's gonna blindside you. Hang in there, all right?
I'm trying. It's hard not to feel helpless right now. We have to get back at AIM for what they've done.
We will. I promise.
Good. I'm ready to fight. Just say when.
Sound check. 1, 2, 3. Are we on? Can you hear me? Okay, hold on. A buzz of excitement has settled over New Jersey and Heroes Park as we count down the hours to the AIM experience. CEO Dr. George Tarleton has promised nothing short of a revolutionary announcement as the organization prepares to unveil their latest suite of technology, including their cutting-edge Adaptoid AI. After 5 years, AIM shows no sign of slowing down. If I can editorialize for a moment, as one who covered the emergence of the Age of Heroes and the sense of hope and excitement that followed, this feels similar, but even more inspiring, because it's normal human ingenuity creating the technological renaissance that continues to change the way we live. It's hard to believe that 5 years ago, the nation mourned one of its shining cities. We've come a long way. And in this reporter's opinion, it's an exciting time to be alive.
Hear ye, hear ye. Wares are sold here.
Agent Romanoff.
How are they doing?
Recovering. They've been through a lot. Thank you for finding them.
Let me know if you need anything. You look like you're getting stronger.
That prison took a lot out of me, but I'll be ready to join the fight soon.
Keep me in coffee and check out what I've got for sale. Not to your taste? I'll work on it.
Are all exits secure?
Yes, Agent Romanoff.
Good. Open the airlock for me, and don't open it for anyone else but Dr. Banner. Understood?
Yes, ma'am. Initiating airlock override protocol.
You've worked with Monica for a long time. She's changed, hasn't she?
Now, you see, I don't honestly believe she ever had any true feelings for you. But if I'm wrong, if she betrays any real emotions, exploit them. That's your leverage.
Always appreciated your brutal honesty, Nat.
You can do this, Bruce. More importantly, you have to. We need to find the rest of those inhuman prisoners before we crash the party at the AIM experience.
whatever you need. Gaff's your man.
Is the prisoner secure?
That room was built to contain a Hulk. She's not going anywhere.
Good. Speaking of, do not let anyone pass except for Dr. Banner.
Copy that.
Okay, we ready to do this?
You think Bruce can get information out of Monica?
Yeah, I do. We really need to find Tarleton's lab, and I think he's ready.
Well, I hope you're right. This little interview could be disastrous.
Well, that's why we're doing it in the big guy's playpen. Oh, this should be interesting. These two haven't spoken since the hearings. Think Bruce is up to it?
He better be. Once we break up Tarleton's little party, he'll clean house.
The AIM experience. So many better names.
Look, we need the location of that lab. Hundreds of Inhumans depend on it.
So Tiny Dancer, huh?
Let me guess, you would have gone with Rocket Man.
Please. Not even close. You're my candle in the wind.
Show's about to start.
Let me guess. You're planning a big reveal at the Adaptoid launch. The triumphant return of the Avengers.
Imprisonment and torture. That's how AIM's gonna make the world a better place.
Please. Ebola, smallpox, polio, all fatal, if not for lab rats.
Humans aren't sick, Monica. You're just harvesting their powers to make your little robots.
Robots that possess complex AI. Capable of assessing the most effective application of their powers, all with minimal human casualty.
Where's the lab, Monica? You can reverse engineer Terrigen, sure, but it'll be catastrophic, and you know it. You were there on A-Day, and you know if we do it again, it's not gonna just endanger Inhumans, it's gonna endanger all of us.
Last I checked, A-Day was your mess.
Damn it.
Gonna need a stronger table.
I see some things haven't changed.
Everything's just an experiment with you, isn't it? It is. Tarleton and humans. Me.
Scour the Earth. You will not find our lab.
The Adaptoids will launch, Bruce. Saving the world requires sacrifice!
I'm going in. We need to find that lab.
Jarvis?
Sensors detect AIM forces incoming.
Tarleton's come for his sidekick.
Nat, Quinjet.
You read my mind.
Come with me.
All right.
Hey, just watch yourself out there.
I will if you will.
Kamala, let's go. We can't let AIM stop us from getting these Inhumans in front of the press. My guess, Georgie boy's on to us.
I think you're right, Tony. There's a battalion of gunships on their way. Bruce, code green?
Just hold on. Give me a sec, okay?
They seem eager to secure Miss Rappaccini.
Jarvis, keep an eye.
Thank you.
eye on our guest.
She's a slippery one.
Can you open this one?
Sorry, sir. AIM is locking me out.
Guess we do this the old-fashioned way.
Well, this just escalated. Tell you what, you survived this. Maybe it could work for me.
That would be awesome.
Great. Focus on the angry robots. I'll bring down the flying hunk of metal.
With pleasure.
Bruce, how are we doing on getting pissed off?
We need air support. Get up here now.
Be right there. Jarvis, drop the cannons. Carlton's gotta be heading your way soon. Make your way to the control room, kid. Punch anything that gets near those energy cores.
You got it.
Miss Khan, they just breached the control room.
I'm on my way.
Please do hurry.
The energy cores. Hang on, Jarvis. I'm gonna smash their face.
You made it just in time. Someone's hacking into my systems.
Hulk is at the front turbines clearing out Tarleton's robots, but we might need some.
Destroying the energy core. Hang on, Jarvis. I'm gonna smash their faces.
You made it just in time. Someone's hacking into my systems.
Hulk is at the front turbine clearing out Tarleton's robots, but we might need some backup here soon.
Pick up as many as you can.
Heavy damage to my sensors and lower level. Systems. Please, Miss Cobb, hurry!
Hang on!
Okay, where's the party?
3 o'clock.
Got him. Cover me.
Where'd you leave the kid?
Kid is in the control room, kicking AIM's yellow butt. How are you old folks doing?
Nice. In the hang of this witty banter thing, Kamala.
damn it, where the hell is Hulk?
He's on the aft deck, dealing with a large contingent of alien forces. Jarvis isn't home anymore, Kamala. This ends now!
Guys, I got a problem here. Guys!
I've made sure your new friends won't know until it's too late.
You still gotta go through me!
You should have accepted my offer.
And end up like all those other Inhumans. Yeah, no. Why don't you just take Monica and go? Why all this?
You'll find out. The Avengers are using you, Kamala.
Don't bother with the BS, dude. It's not gonna work.
Oh, you're so naive.
Shut up!
Your new friends will let you down. That's all they know.
Unlike you, I have faith in Bruce and the others.
So did I. Once. The world's about to be reminded who the Avengers really are.
What are you talking about?
So, Miss Khan, thank you. But I'm afraid Dr. Rappaccini has escaped.
In trouble, Kamala! I need you on the deck now!
I'm coming!
Monica, she's escaping.
Live at the AIM experience in Manhattan, witnessing the return of the Avengers, but they appear to be attacking the city. Keep rolling. Is it any coincidence that this attack comes on the very day that AIM is supposed to unveil their promising new adaptoid program?
Oh, shit.
Where did you come from?
I was serving the commoners when it started raining bolts of metal from the skies.
It is unbelievably good to see you.
A bit dramatic, don't you think?
It doesn't matter. He's here now.
Hello. Just like old times. Seems he missed me as well.
AIM dropships inbound.
I see them.
Focus on those mechs. Kamala, you okay?
Yep.
No. On my way. Hulk, you got this?
Take him down!
Flying maneuvers.
Lock them in!
Something Tarleton cooked up to crash the Chimera. Fun, aren't they?
They're sturdy. I'll give them that.
AIM forces are targeting the engine room.
Get down there, Tony.
Kid, come with me.
On it!
Am I asking to pile
in? We'll explain later. Don't worry, she's up to it.
Thor,
can you hold it up with wind?
Tear the
killed Captain America, Thor. Who else will fall before your hammer?
Silence!
Learned some new tricks since you've been gone.
Navigation's ours, but the engines are still dead.
Glass half full, Nat. Might want to hurry this up, Thor.
Good night, folks.
Thor, update on those mechs. We're losing power fast.
Wait a minute. That's Tarleton's endgame. We're the terrorists in this AIM experience story.
Not on my watch. The Chimera can't go down. Not again.
Some drones heading for the command deck. Got my hands full, kid. I'm on them.
He knows we've got these humans and enough evidence. Nice. Security subsystems just came back online. It's working.
Can you enable... Down.
Already working on it.
Train for this! You remember this, Blondie? Huh? Being a team?
I remember appreciating the host's brevity.
Play nice or you're both getting muted.
Oh!
their battle store. Doesn't that prove their lack of honor? Their cowardice?
That you condemned proves it is right.
No one will see you as heroes ever again.
Kamala, Tony, we're trying to restart the engines, but there's not enough power. We're out of time, people. Brace for impact.
Hey, God of Thunder.
Stay behind me.
Now, bring it.
Completely lost your senses.
Prodigal son returns.
You almost obliterated all of Manhattan.
Well, holier than thou. Where were you while the world went to hell?
Coming to terms with my failings. Not making new ones.
All right. Everyone just take a breath. We planned on interrupting the AIM experience. Showing the world what Tarleton was up to. These adaptoids of his? They harvest their powers through the torture of these Inhumans.
They expose them to near lethal amounts of Dark Terrigen.
Yeah, and that is only step one. Georgie Boy is gearing up for a war.
And what's worse is, Kamala here has found some evidence that might show what really happened to Steve.
Hi.
Every hero has to start somewhere.
You remember me?
Aye. Show me this footage.
Jarvis? Are you done?
I've broken the encryption, so there is more to see.
George! We have to shut down the reactor! It's pulling us towards that heat signature!
I've tried, but there's no way to disengage the crystal!
Then get out. And seal the door.
What?
George! Go!
No. This can't be right.
Head to the command deck!
What?
Evacuate! Now!
No, Cap, what are you doing?
No!
Just stop.
What are you doing?
No.
Cap smashed the reactor.
He had to have a reason.
What reason?
Hundreds of people were infected. People died, Nat.
Just take it easy.
Would you take some responsibility, Tony?
Well, there's the Bruce I know. Throw everyone under the bus, why don't you?
No, it's not the time.
No, it's okay, Nat. See, he's been waiting to do this since Golden Acres, haven't you? Haven't you?
This is our fault. All of ours. How do you not get that?
Hey, what I get is that you actually believe all that crap you said at the hearing.
I believe that we are dangerous.
You really think the world is better without us?
Yes.
I'm out of here.
You all have not changed.
Look at her. She can't be fixed. She can't be cured. I've done the experiments. I've checked her DNA over and over and over again. You and I created the perfect disease.
No, actually, I do the job. I make the tough decisions.
Doomed.
I stand by the people who made me who I am.
I am warning you.
Bruce? Make you angry? See, that's always been your problem. Run from who you are, what you are. Maybe that's why Monica got the better of you.
I was just agreeing with you, big guy. That banner is a coward.
Guys, don't do this! This is exactly what Tarleton wants!
I'd stay out of this one, kid.
That's it then. I'm alone.
Not quite, Miss Khan.
Jarvis? I assume you can keep this thing in the air?
For quite some time, yes.
Oh, that's a relief. Proof there's no hope. But I can't just give up. This can't be how it ends. Jarvis, why can't I open this?
I'm sorry, Miss Khan. Emergency lockdown is still in effect. I will need Mr. Stark's assistance to restore normal power.
Shield guys left. Maybe they thought Hulk was gonna smash the place up.
The scale of A-Day was narrowly avoided over the skies of New York, thanks to the quick actions of advanced idea mechanics. If not for the fast response of their defense forces, the Chimera would surely have crashed into Manhattan.
Jarvis, is there a recording of Bruce's interrogation of Monica?
Certainly, miss. You can access it in the interrogation antechamber. If I may be so bold, Miss Khan, what do you hope to find in the interrogation footage?
I don't know. I have to try something. Maybe she slipped up. AIM's the real enemy. I wish Bruce and Tony could see that. Like those shield guys did their best to fend them off. At least they have their priorities straight. Okay. Interrogation footage. There's gotta be a clue here somewhere.
Let me guess.
You're planning a big reveal at the Adaptoid launch.
Come on, Monica, give me something.
Scour the Earth. You will not find our lab. The Adaptoids will launch, Bruce. Saving the world requires sacrifice!
This is useless. I just want to talk to my dad.
Calling Yusuf Khan.
No, don't. Jarvis, I didn't mean to...
Hello? Beta, is that you? Well, come on, if you're there, I miss you so much. Look, I'm not angry. I just want you to come home. I'm sorry. I should never have told you to hide your powers. Perhaps you're scared, a little unsure. The important thing is that you always stay true to yourself. I love you, Beta.
I love you more.
Adaptoids will launch. Scour the Earth. You will not find our lab. Scour the Earth. You will not find our lab. Scour the Earth. You will not... Scour the Earth.
Scour the Earth. That's it. Of course, the satellite. The satellite. Avengers, if you can hear me, I think I found a clue. Look, I know I messed up. I wanted to blame AIM so bad for what happened to me on A-Day, it blinded me. But Cap must have had a good reason for what he did. I know it. People believe in the Avengers. Not just because of your cool powers, but because no matter how bad things get, no matter how much you disagree, you always come together. Don't you get it? Your differences are your greatest superpower. I was just some weird kid from Jersey who didn't fit in. But you saw me for who I really was. You accepted me. There's still a bad guy out there who wants to hurt the world. But we can stop him. Good isn't a thing you are. It's a thing you do.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said.
I get it.
Altitude, dry ice. Look, I'm not very good at... I'm sorry, so...
Same.
Good enough. Yeah. So, you found a clue?
Yeah, it's the interview. Listen.
Scour the Earth. You will not find our lab.
Okay.
Monica's right. The lab's not on Earth.
I'm not following.
Okay, when I was captured, Monica and Tarleton had this argument. Tarleton had to leave the room, and then Monica pulled up the coordinates to this satellite called Ambrosia.
Ambrosia? That was a SHIELD biomedical research project. AIM must have required it during the takeover.
It would be a great place to hide proof of inhuman experiments, right?
If you wanted to study inhumans on the cellular level, then zero gravity would be a perfect place to do it.
Good job.
Okay, so we know where we need to go. We just need a way to get there.
Project Starboost, sir. As I recall, you abandoned it because you couldn't generate enough acceleration in the auxiliary rockets.
Yeah. No need to bore everyone with the details. That was before I had access to Mr. Shrinky.
Jarvis, get Pym on the phone. We need a way to get up to this space lab. He's the only one who can help.
Please tell me this is a social call.
Yeah, it is. I'd like to socialize with a few of your PIM particles. Need to shrink down an accelerator.
Well, then you'll need to break into a high-security AIM facility. Ever heard of Meridian?
You're gonna have a hard time getting in. That place is no joke.
Widow?
I gotta say, you give a hell of a speech when you're pissed at us.
Look, Nat, we were idiots, and...
As much as I love your squirming, it sounds like we've got work to do. I can get us to Meridian.
Us?
We're in this together, right?
No time to lose.
AIM confiscated all my research when I was captured. They haven't figured out how to use the particles, but they'll be well protected.
Okay. There aren't a lot of ways into Meridian. I think our best bet will be to hijack one of their hypercircuit trains and take it directly to the heart of the operation.
I can hack the trains, but it'll leave the anthill exposed. AIM will be able to pinpoint our location. You'll need to hurry.
So we go in loud and smash the base up. Good. I prefer the direct approach.
In all my time undercover inside AIM, I never could get the clearance to see Meridian.
Well, Nat, you're about to get your chance.
Uploading the coordinates to the hypercircuit station entrance.
Let's move out.
So, how many super secret research bases does AIM have?
Too many. But Meridian is its most important one, besides New York. You nervous about using PIM's particle tech on your suit?
Hank's smart, but his PIM particles are unstable on their best day. If he can get it working, it might be just what we need, so let's say hoping for a miracle.
You know I can still hear you, right?
Oh, crap, Nat. We did it again. Sorry. Changing channels.
There we go.
We can access the nearby equipment bunker if we shut down its energy.
Chancellor gear nearby. Allies is close by and could use some help.
There we go. Nice work.
Local security system just disengaged.
Nice.
Party time!
I appreciate the help, Avengers!
Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Stand a chance!
Avengers spotted!
There's the hypercircuit station. It's protected by a force field. Destroy the field's power source and I'll hack into their system to call a train.
Understood.
Looks like we're clear.
Heads up! We got company!
Not good.
I don't like the sound of that.
Running into some serious firewalls here. I need more time.
On it. Just get us that train.
Everything's ready for you, but the whole place is on alert now.
No deal.
Choo-choo!
All aboard!
Really, Tony?
There's a chest with special resources close to your location.
Security clearance accepted, Dr. Belova. Please board at your leisure.
Belova?
One of my old aliases.
Damn it! AIM has been spotted near the anthill. We need that particle sample ASAP.
We may be out of time, Hank.
Not yet.
We're almost there. Let's get what we came for.
Meridian.
Holy crap, the ABs have been busy.
I'm picking up a PIM particle signature deeper in the base. I'm updating your HUD.
That's why I love you, Jarvis.
You guys are cute.
Damn it! Avengers, we have a problem. It looks like AIM has traced my hack of their systems. I'm getting reports of alerts on the anthill perimeter. I need you to find that particle sample and get back here ASAP.
Even if we do find it, I don't know if we can get back to you in time.
Hold on, I think I have a way to get you back.
There's a chest with gear close by.
units on radar.
Thank you.
sending Theo, one of my operatives, through to your location. He'll teleport you and the particle sample back to the anthill.
Teleport? Oh, this should be interesting.
Please hurry before they reach us.
Let's do this! these guys ever learn?
We have the particle dock. Hank! Damn it, Pym, where's your operative?
He should be there.
Avengers! Hurry! Where's the Pym particle?
Get us back to the anthill now. They need our help.
You're needed on the front lines. Hold tight. This might be a rough ride. Thank you. I'll deliver the particle to Dr. Pym.
What is this place?
Hey, Resistance guy. Care to fill us in?
This is a safe house close to the anthill.
Yeah, it doesn't seem safe to me. Do your worst, please!
Don't look now! That's not good.
Aim's machine will be through in a matter of minutes.
Then let's take it out.
Legs. Nice work. Its eye.
turrets are overheating. Target them. Here's your chance. Focus on the eye. Side vents are vulnerable again. Come on.
Sir, I'm detecting a massive teleport signature.
Ah, damn it!
Hank, evacuate the Ed Hill, now!
I don't think so.
Hank, that doesn't look ready.
Come on, Tony, live a little.
Unbelievable. It worked.
Congratulations, Dr. Pym. The Resistance has an impressive new weapon.
It's sort of cute when they're small. Thanks, guys. I owe you one.
Thanks for your help out there. I'll have the Pym particles you need transported to the Chimera.
Thanks, Doc.
I know you won't listen, but I'll say it anyway. Be careful.
I'll do my best.
Here are the particles Dr. Pym promised. Good luck, Iron Man.
Thanks. Gonna need it.
So what exactly is this Starboost thing?
Meet me in the tech lab, kid, and see for yourself.
You've got one hell of a mission ahead, Tony.
Only one anxiety attack confident. Pretty sure everything's tuned to perfection.
Pretty sure?
Sorry, that came out wrong. What I meant to say is, everything's gonna be fine. Thanks for worrying that. I can't believe we're doing this. Thanks for reviewing those schematics, by the way.
Yeah, my pleasure. Would hate to see you go up in smoke.
If I do, I'll try to blow up out of sight and off the comms.
Stay safe, Tony.
Good luck, Tony.
Thanks, Nat. Every test I did before ended badly. But with this new miniaturized accelerator, I have a shot.
That looks awesome.
Because it is awesome. $1.4 billion vanity project. I may incinerate on takeoff, but I'll look damn good doing it.
All systems are in the green, sir. But I must warn you, a large storm system has moved into your direct flight path.
Never rains, but it pours. Well, we can't wait any longer.
Tony, I loaded up some music to give you a little boost.
Oh, no.
Don't worry, it's not mine. You can do this.
Thanks, kid.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Perfect landing. Okay. Damn it. Not much juice left in these repulsors.
Hopefully this place isn't crawling with guards.
Okay, let's see what we got. Wait a minute. This doesn't make sense. Regenerative formula. That'll explain Tarleton's giant head. That's its source. Probably some unfortunate inhuman. Okay, let's find that door. No sweat. Rescue that inhuman. No more regen formula, no more adaptoids. High fives all around. Knock. Anyone home? Covered in space dust, this place does not get a lot of foot traffic. Just a little hack through this next door without waking anybody up.
Unauthorized life form detected.
Oh, hey. You mean me. There it is. Bingo. That's not ominous at all. Thank you.
Please be alive. Steve. Steve? Holy shit, you're alive. Tony. What is all this stuff? Where am I? Tony? Are you hugging me?
What? No, I just didn't watch it fall.
Then why aren't you letting go?
I just... We thought... I mean, I thought that...
It's good to have you back, Captain. I'm so confused.
Yeah, come on. Gotta get you out of here. Come on.
Wait. Tarleton. Did he survive?
Tarleton? Who cares? What?
The explosion. He was too close.
He survived. Thanks to you, apparently. And Monica, if you believe the news stories.
That doesn't make sense.
Okay, I got you.
The evacuation. All those people.
Yeah, we'll get to that. You think you can walk?
Yeah, it's okay. I'm good. Let's do this.
Well, there's the cap I remember. Come on.
Okay. What's the plan?
Well, we find an escape pod, and, escape.
You're winging this, aren't you?
Yes. Yes, I am. Actually, didn't think I'd make it this far.
Tony, where is everyone? Where's here?
Oh, well, we're in space.
My God. You weren't kidding.
Nope. Wow. Like riding a bike, I guess. It's down from here. You ready to jump?
Tony, what's happening?
Well, it's a long story.
How long was I?
5 years. Which, by your standards, is just a power nap.
Starting to think people just prefer me on ice.
See? You're already making jokes. Corny ones. But that's normal for you.
Avengers.
What is this?
Don't leave us just yet.
Monica! Long time no see. Can't imagine your buddy Tarleton was too thrilled about using superhero blood to replace superheroes.
He leaves the details to me. Stop what you're doing. Now.
Wait a minute. Georgie doesn't know about any of this.
And he never will.
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Uh-oh. I think we made her mad.
Tony!
I'm working on it.
All right, got it. Let's go. What the hell?
Oh, don't mind the killer robots.
Hurry! Get it open!
I'm trying! For a dead guy, you're really pushy. I'm gonna have to brute force this thing.
Why didn't you start with that?
Damn thing is jammed. Help me out here. Grab the other side.
Almost there, Cap. Go, go, go! Tony, hurry!
Got it! Buy me some time!
Is we're not gonna die in a fiery ball of death.
And the bad news?
We'll most likely suffocate first.
At least it's a good view.
That it is. Damn it. So close. Since we're gonna die anyway, you have any, last confessions?
Your jokes. I just don't get them.
I know, I read your diary. Why'd you smash the reactor cap? A lot of people died.
Tony, there was something buried deep beneath the bay, somehow linked to the reactor, working its way to the surface every minute.
It's the earthquake.
I had to do something. The entire San Andreas Fault was about to blow. The ocean would have consumed the city. Millions would have died.
Never doubted you for a second.
Just had to hear it, you know? The hell is that?
Well, look who it is. Am I always going to save the day?
I expect nothing less from the God of Thunder. Hi, Thor.
Welcome back, Captain.
This was your regenerative formula.
George?
How long have I been your lab rat?
I knew you'd react like this. You'd rather die than need something from them.
I trusted you.
I saved your life. You can control machines with your mind. Just think of
you all infected me with his blood. It could have killed me.
But it didn't. Remember the dream, George.
How could you make me one of them?
I made you strong.
You stole my hope. And now I am going to give you the same odds that I had. I will rid the Earth of superpowers. Even if it has to end with me.
George!
Hey there, old friend.
Steve.
Nat. God, it's good to see you.
Listen, if I had known you were alive, that they had you.
This isn't on you. Tarleton didn't even know Monica had me.
What? A-Day. The heist. Monica hired Taskmaster to steal a Terrigen crystal.
His men triggered the security protocols, initiating the Chimera's autopilot. But that thing in the bay, that was unexpected.
The heat signal. It must have been what caused the earthquake that took down the city. What was that?
I don't know. Nat, I just keep thinking, if I hadn't, all those people...
No. This is not your fault. That ship was never supposed to be in the air. I would have done the same thing.
You're alive. I knew it. Sorry. Come on. You should really see this.
Welcome back, Captain Rogers. I know I speak for everyone when I say that you're a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks, Jarvis. It's good to be back.
Since the Chimera's near crash into Manhattan, the situation has become dire. I fear AIM will use this as an opportunity to ramp up their persecution of all the Inhumans.
We can't let that happen. The world needs the Avengers now more than ever.
We are preparing for our final confrontation with AIM. I have completed my analysis of Mr. Stark's plans to equip the Avengers for this anticipated confrontation, and will need some special materials to complete them.
Thanks, Jarvis. Time for us to get back in fighting form. Let's see what we need.
Excellent, sir. As part of the effort, we might want to help our allies. Commander Hill and Dr. Pym are both reporting serious difficulty in coordinating our efforts due to AIM's draconian control over world communication networks.
How can we help?
They have requested we destroy AIM's main communication hub to help unite the Resistance efforts.
Let's oblige them, old friend.
Speaking of the media, reports of our own Thor Odinson working with ex-AIM scientists in a remote part of Scandinavia have started cropping up on the news. This may be part of AIM's propaganda campaign against the Avengers, but it bears investigation.
Agreed. Let's get Thor on this ASAP.